Jeremy Hearties, and welcome to the Pirate's Poetry Corner and General Thinking Spot Har. Today we've got a poem by Chris Wilson, a shipmate, you know, one of the mateys on the Pirate's Poetry Corner. He follows us very closely, and so we're glad when he sends us a poem or two. This one is I Stood at the Helm. Here we go. I stood at the helm on the calm summer's eve, enjoying the peace from a battle's reprieve. So he's had a battle, you know, and now it's calm and it's all is well. 'Twas a beautiful moment that brought me good cheer, to it gladdened the heart of this old buccaneer. The sails barely ruffled on the water like glass, as it mirrored a sunset no oils could surpass. Many seabirds to landfall began their long flight, and playful the dolphins leap before night. So there you go. You know, it's all a nice, peaceful, pastoral scene. The sea is as smooth as anything. And the sun's going down. And the seagulls are going home. Bye, seagulls. And the dolphins are leaping around. And it's just a lovely scene. It's nice and calm and tranquil. But I'm getting away from the text, so I'll get back to the poem here. Now, casting a glance to the starboard horizon was the most glorious vision I'd ever set eyes on. A faraway mountainside, cut through the haze, lit up like a fire by the sun's dying rays. But in seconds it faded to the fire burn no more, and soon it vanished, as beauty had oft times before. How lucky I be, rather thought, then I grinned, to have two secret lovers, the sea and the wind. Yeah, you know, there's a great thing in that, you know. It's absolutely true. When you're out there sailing and you're a pirate out on the open seas, you're... Well, anyway, I'm digressing from the poem. Yeah, this is suffice it to say that the sea and the wind are our two secret lovers for every sailor. Here we go. And then, through evening shades, sobered by twilight's embrace, I spied the shape of a pirate ship sailing at pace. I thought of the future. Then I thought about the past. Then I thought... Why is that cannonball shattered me mast? Well, hey, oh, a little bit of a... There's so much for the calm and peace of the ocean right here. That'd be all for today's Pirate's Poetry Corner and General Thinking Spot, with thanks to Chris Wilson for the poems. Fair winds to your sails. Keep your weather eye open and your powder dry.